Hi, I'm Kunika Sadanand Lal. Welcome to Celebrite.
Hi, this is Shad.
Hi, this is Vatsal Sheth, and welcome to Celebrite.
My first car was a Maruti Suzuki.
When I was buying my first car, I was very confused about which vehicle that I should get myself. Then what happened? The Swift came out. And that's when I knew this was my car. This was the car that I have to get myself. This is perfect.
First car was a Fiat. And it was the first car I bought was when I came to Mumbai.
About this car, the best thing is that I can sleep. I can lie down with a pillow and go because it's quite big and comfortable.
The best feature is that it's automatic gears. You don't have to worry. Aapne ek baar drive mein dal diya. It's in drive mode and then you can keep on.
Swift was one of the most spacious cars from inside. It was new. It's got a great snazzy design. It looks like, you know, the Indian Mini Cooper on Indian roads. And red is a nice bright color. It's a power color. So I love red. I thought a red Swift would be perfect for me.
Best feature of this car is even if you're going at a very, very high speed, the car does not leave the grip of the road.
I don't have a dream car. Because my husband has given me all the dream cars that even before I had a dream of. He's very fond of cars and he gives me the best cars.
Probably one car would be BMW X5, which I really like. It looks good. It's very comfortable.
Jaguar sports model. God, I want to buy that car. I just love the way it looks, honestly.
I still find the BMW the best.
Speed for me is straight on, and I think speed also needs a steering wheel. I'm connecting speed to life, so life with a wheel with control.
Speed for me is thrill, it's sheer thrill, it's ecstasy, as you say.